racist I am. I am mixed and I am fucking brown.
You know better than me. I wish you would, white lady. I wish you would.
Unfortunately, a large number of people, believing they're acting in the name of justice, seem to think that you can play groups of people against other groups in order to win. This isn't a solution for justice, it's a solution for endless ongoing division.
It's not just that it's just spontaneously or arbitrarily pops up. There is a system in place that manufactures these ideas. They look at the universities as their own particular ideology mill, and they indoctrinate people into intersectionality. So a whole generation of people are now believing things that are totally untethered to reality. These are people who are teaching very dangerous ideas. What makes those ideas dangerous is that they're divisive. We start looking at each other in terms of race. This does not advance civil rights causes. It's exactly the opposite.
I have actually been fired. I've been replaced for not towing the line. If you show up as an authentic individual in any way, shape, or form where the woke ideology holds sway, well, we will take away your ability to support yourself, we'll take away your ability to eat, we'll take away your ability to own anything. It's deeply dystopian.
It's lazy to just like set somebody off and say, I don't care about their life anymore and I don't want this person to have any way back ever. If that's the modus operandi you're going to live by, you better be careful, because absolutely this will come for you.
And this is being driven by people who believe they are doing this and acting in this way in order to make us all freer. And they're not. They're tying everyone down. They're tying us up. They're holding everybody back.